Alright, welcome back to Brothers Family Farm, guys. Again, this is my next project for you guys. So, as you can see here, I'm taking off the wood floor right now because all these ones gotta go because this is my mushroom grow room and I need the concrete floor. So I need to take this one out and put it somewhere. Maybe I can use this later for some other projects in some other places, but for now I need to take this one out. So it was done quite a while ago, but I need to take this one out and make it clean, and so the concrete floor will be good enough for moisture, any kind of water, anything that drips on that one. So it'll be easier for me to clean and I don't have to worry about getting damages and getting mold stuff, you know. So let me take this one out. I still have this side over, but I just started taking this one, but it's gonna take me a while. So I don't know how it goes, guys. Let's see. Side of the wall, I'm gonna insulate with these silicone and all kind of insulation so that the water won't go to the other side. Alright, so I just don't want any kind of problem putting the other side, but mostly on this side is good. So whatever the moisture we get will be on this floor, and then we'll just clean it up.